a math teacher because when I think about helping children, I think of one of the struggles being that subject in math. I love numbers. I had a math teacher that made math enjoyable for me, and I hope to, in return, be able to do that for kids and make it where math isn't a struggle for so many students.
Having a business doesn't only mean you make money. Having a business means that you, of course you earn money, but you're helping others and you're dealing with other people's problems and other people's lives.
I want to major in biology, and I would like to become a pediatrician. Well, I'm the oldest of four siblings, and I've always been the one to take care of the youngest ones, so it's already kind of second nature to take care of kids, so I want to pursue that.
I've always been interested in the psychology field. I don't know, it's just something about the mind that really intrigues me.
I've been surrounded with computers for all my life. My dad has been building them, so just naturally, I would take up that trade as well. And I just want to develop stuff that people can use in the future.
Ever since my first day in chemistry class, I knew this is what I wanted to do, and I just love science. I like how the compounds and the elements just go together, the atoms, it's just awesome. I just love it. I just thought, maybe this is what I should be doing in life.